Hi, Nancy.
You want him?
Fine.
Let me tell you a story.
Once upon a time, a man got fucked. Now, how is that for a story? Because that's the story of black people in America. Shit, you all don't know you black yet. You think you just people. Let me be the first to tell you that you are all black. The moment these Dutch motherfuckers set foot here and decided they white, and you get to be black, and that's the nice name they call you, let me paint a picture of what's waiting for you on the shore. You arrive in America, land of opportunity, milk and honey, and guess what? You all get to be slaves, split up, sold off, and worked to death. The lucky ones get Sunday off to sleep and fuck and make more slaves and all for what? For cotton, indigo, for a fucking purple shirt. The only good news is the tobacco your grandkids are gonna farm for free is gonna give a shitload of these white motherfuckers cancer. And I ain't even started yet. 100 years later, you're fucked. 100 years after that, fucked. 100 years after you get free, you still getting fucked out of job and shot at by police. You see what I'm saying? This guy gets it. I like him. He's getting angry. Angry is good. Angry gets shit done. You shed tears for Kumbi and Nancy, and here he is telling you, you are staring down the barrel of 300 years of subjugation, racist bullshit, and heart disease. He is telling you there is one goddamn reason you shouldn't go up there right now and slit the throats of every last one of these Dutch motherfuckers and set fire to this ship!
Mana, Gomele Gaboku, and Ninile Gawo.
You already dead, asshole. At least die a sacrifice for something worthwhile. Let the motherfucker burn. Let it all.